Hello, everybody, this is Purge, and I'm bringing you guys a GemTD. We're going to be playing good old two-player like normal.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
And playing with Wolfman here. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Do you want to change the center of our maze, or is that too crazy?
Where do you want to put the center? Oh, that's totally fine. I've changed the center a ton of times.
Gambling on!
So, if you guys haven't played GemTD before... I'll wait for Wolfman to stop talking.
Is definitely right. It's grace. Better to just max out your damage on two towers as soon as possible. Usually by the mid-20s, I've been able to do it in single player.
So you'd rather just not focus on magic at all early game?
Yeah, just completely ignore it. Hope to get a volcano. Honestly, it's been really good to just ignore it.
Would you even do as such as like stopping this from attacking or whatever?
You can't actually stop it from attacking, but it's fine.
The Flood Ruby I can, but not the Asteroid.
Oh, the Flood Ruby? Yeah, definitely stop the Flood Ruby from attacking.
Okay. So, the way GemTD works is you basically... You put down five towers. Let's see if this can kill, actually. The point of GemTD is you put five towers down, and you pick which ones you want to keep. And then with the ones that you keep, you create a formula of another tower.
We have to make sure we get a silver this round.
Enchanting.
See if I can get a one shot or something.
You're probably going to want to take that chip sapphire.
You think so? Okay.
I believe so, yes.
But we could do a center distributed though.
Let's race.
We could. Actually, how much damage is? Yeah, we'll try it out. Sure.
Yes.
I'll explain things in a second, guys. We did it. Okay, plant five towers, pick which one you want. The ones that you don't pick turn into these little stone things, and they create a maze. So the creeps that spawn run around this arrowed path on the ground. I think top left, bottom right. So I think we want it to aim upper right to bottom left. Oblong in that way. So yeah, you make a maze, the creeps have to run along this arrow path, which means fuck every time I get into the view.
To uranium is, I mean.
Okay, that's fine.
Here I come.
Just see what we actually get, so.
Okay, so the creeps have to walk this way, but this is blocked, so they have to walk around. They can't go through diagonally. They have to walk around our middle maze, go here, then they want to go over here, so they run past over here, then they go up here, and here, and all the way down, and then out. Sorry, what was the last question?
Yes.
That's like whatever we happen to get. It's fine.
Ahead.
Yeah, take the chip sapphire.
So there's one thing that we're trying to do, and it's called getting one shots. What you can do is get a little bit lucky with the first five towers you place.
Ah, crap, that middle thing got one killed, didn't it?
I don't remember. Is it because you don't have damage bonus 3?
Yeah.
I see.
That's a...
Spoink!
Yeah, no. Whatever, it's not a big deal.
So you get a one-shot basically by five of your five basic towers, three of them create a recipe perfectly. So right now, I could get lucky. If I get a chip diamond with my last place, I have a sapphire, a topaz, and then the diamond would make a free silver. And if you get them all in the same round, you get lucky and it becomes a one-shot. The purpose of a one-shot is... basically,
we want the damage bonus to stack.
I didn't get lucky.
We need the heavy pink diamond, uranium, and a gray jade in the center 9 there. Center 8 around the Assyriad.
Yeah!
He's kind of talking about more advanced stuff right now. trying to do a little bit of damage to everything. Just let this guy get some maxed out damage ASAP. Oh, I can get a one shot. Oh, never mind, that's a flawed diamond. Your chances to drop certain gems are down here.
Here I come.
And then going a little bit slow, which is why he's overriding me a bit. He needs... Oh, I got a little unlucky here. This is a chipped ruby, so I can't get a one-shot here, so I'm just going to keep going. Mm-hmm. Another Asteriated. Already got a topaz, but we do need another one. So we'll probably just grab the flawed diamond.
Flawed diamond seems okay.
We'll need it eventually. So these ones are flying. We may need to attack for these. You should be able to kill these all. What we're basically doing right now is we're trying to get this damage bonus. Every 10 creeps it gets, the damage goes up by 10%. And if a tower does 100% damage, then what it does then is... You might get a one shot here. That's an okay spot for a flawed sapphire. Dang. I think we're getting a little unlucky. Oh, I can still get it. See if I can get an emerald. This would be really good. Chipped aqua, which means I can continue building over here. Huh. That's called unlucky. Can do a flawed... Ooh, god. Flawed aquamarine. Use for silver... Silver knight. I've already got one of those. I think I might just do... I don't know. Regular aqua. I don't actually know if I stole that kill or not. What we're basically doing is we're mazing this around, and we're going to wrap around this and then come back down. And then the creeps will have to pass our midsection 5 times. That's how it works. So we're just kind of making the framings of the maze right now.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
4, 5. I'm gonna go here.
Sprink.
Make sure you're doing this slightly well.
Let's race.
No chance of a one shot here. I think he just got a one shot. Do you want to finish the Asteriated?
Nope. Not really yet.
Do you want me to get the flawed or the chip just in case? For later?
Yeah, you can get.
Is that our sapphire? Sure. Or I guess I can make a malachite, component.
Emerald, yeah. Oh shit, you know what? Just get the amethyst in case we don't get a vision around the middle.
Nimbly I go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So this was the recipe for the Asteriated ruby. That's why we placed these. It does a fire aura in a circle. So that's why the placement of that was really important. So what we're basically aiming to do is build like 4 to 5 silvers. We want ideally 2 sets of malachites maybe. We've actually had kind of an unlucky run here. Oh. Oops, that little guy's stealing kills.
He definitely got one. Hopefully we'll get something when the season skips over, like shells. Yeah. Then we can get better characters. Instead of just being forced to heal all the goddamn time.
Would really enjoy a one shot. Nice. That's not gonna work.
Shit. That's flawed.
That's a flawed. So chipped aqua. I already have one of those. Actually can't downgrade. I don't have the gold. Can grab a sapphire though. Damn. I think you do that.
Yeah, might as well.
So that actually gives free damage. Do we upgrade both of them now, or just...
That's an excellent question, sir.
Hi, Spring.
I have no clue. Eh, sure, why not?
Goodbye, spiders.
Yeah.
So we don't have any detection here, because we need an opal for that. But rubies actually do damage to invisible targets. And these do stack. These ores used to not stack in the past. Now they do. Two emeralds here. Got a sapphire. And now we need to wrap around a little bit. This could be a one-shot, so I want to place it a little differently. I need a aquamarine just like that one, so I'm going to put it here. So I want everything to be grouped.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. I got lucky there. It's pretty late for a one-shot. We would have probably restarted if I didn't get that. It's usually about wave 10 you should have at least two, otherwise you should restart. Now, are we making two sets of malachites? Is that what are for uraniums?
Well, now that we have the chip, we have to.
Problem is that now we're going to lose a lot of kills that are probably going to go towards...
I mean, we have a chip there, so...
The other things.
Seems like we got it.
Two.
Gambling on!
Flawed emerald. Kind of a bad spot. Ugh, these are pretty shit towers. Can downgrade this flawed emerald, I guess. I really have shit tower.
Fuck.
I could just draw it, I guess. We need
that
it for a couple
so
of things.
Close to getting another one shot. I'm so sad.
You got decent towers. I'm gonna take the flood emerald because all my other stuff sucks. So we're missing chip sapphire. He almost got that. The only difference was that he got a flawed topaz instead of a chip. They all need to be the same level, otherwise it doesn't work. The whole double ruby thing is kind of interesting.
Okay, we got both the upgrades we need, or the pieces we need to upgrade. Flawed diamond, flawed aqua.
He makes a good point. So, do things get bonus damage on these?
Pardon me?
Do you get bonus damage from bosses? Do you know yet?
Yeah, whoever kills it gets 10 kills, basically. The equivalent of...
Alright.
Yes.
Definitely
maybe
confirm that.
Timed it better.
Yeah.
I think what I want to do is I want to maze around this way more, because I want to get value out of that.
Emerald.
Here I come.
Flawed amethyst. Oh, amethyst. I'll probably end up taking that at least.
Nimbly I go.
Nope, wait, you have chipped opal. We can finish this other malachite if we want. Curious.
I mean, we need two amethysts. We don't really want to do the volcano yet. It's used for bloodstone later, so.
Yep.
Spring?
We're not really aiming for that anytime soon. Malachite party! Are you attacking with malachites? Maybe we should just attack with everything since we have two burn towers.
I'm attacking with just the one silver and the two malachites that I wanna get upgraded for. That's basically. I'm trying to hedge my bets a little bit.
Enchanting.
Yeesh.
Spark.
Yeesh, I say.
Yeah, kind of close to a one shot. Need more silvers. Use the opal. Could use another opal. Kind of all got bad towers a little bit here.
That worked towards that thing eventually.
I mean, I could
luckily
opal in the middle.
The malachites and the silver near on those top three, we gotta find a, or rather the four on there, we gotta find a place for the jade.
We still need another silver, so I think I'm gonna grab another topaz.
Puffin it.
Oh shit, you build a no! No!
Why?
No!
Oh, we're only making one diamond? Is that what's happening? thought, I assume we'd make two. Alright, minimum we need... Oh, yeah, I guess because we already have the one topaz.
We are never going to be able to complete one of them now. That's the problem, because we have... We got, like, what, 2 one-shots total?
Yeah.
You can't make double, it's impossible. We wasted a round.
Okay, I fucked up. So no matter what in the future, we're never aiming for two sets of both. You think it's impossible?
I think it's impossible unless we get 2 one-shots apiece. And I know we should definitely not be making, like...
Okay.
Like, 2-chip topazes. We gotta complete what we have first.
Yes!
This could be a one-shot.
Gambling on!
Oh, I needed that emerald. I think I need the normal opal, because it builds into jade. Do you want me to grab the normal opal where it is, or do we need to worry about placing mid?
Yeah, just grab the normal opal where it is.
It's too bad I messed up on that. The attack speed would have been decent, gives vision.
Enchanted.
We needed it anyways. That was actually a pretty big mistake.
Ah, that stupid topaz.
So if this gets to 100, what's going to do is provide a plus 75% damage order to towers around it in this small little area, which is why we're clumping everything so much. So it's pretty important to do that, which is kind of why we're focus firing it, even if the damage right now is not very amazing. The only really negative part about that is that it makes it so those towers are likely to get most of the kills later. But if you're managing things well, then it should be fine. And these are also low. Not quite making it here. I definitely screwed up on the silver, that's for sure. It's too bad. Some replacements mid are important. Normal topaz is pretty big.
Normal topaz is probably a good idea.
Forging.
Purpose of normal topaz is to make a advanced huge malachite, which is why we now have one of these. It's our third silver. Attacking with is actually. Maybe don't attack with huge malachite when things are low, though, because it'll steal kills over silver.
The malachite, yeah.
So we just need to get the silver to 100%, then we stop attacking with it, basically. Fuck, I mistimed it.
That's dude, exactly it.
It's hard to last it, holy shit. It's these little guys. Alright, let's stop attacking.
What is damage carry over to the others?
So this will probably be our second tower aim, even though this is 30%. God, which ones are going to go low first? So hard. Fuck. These rubies are making it so hard.
Yep.
I don't know if it was necessarily a good thing. Okay. Another normal amethyst, that's good. Flawless Aqua, we're already into Flawless.
High spring.
That's my spot. Normal Diamond, that is used for huge pink diamond. Probably not that worth it. Flawless Aquas are pretty important, I think.
We Bloodstone. Need like a million flawed opals.
We need a couple of these. We've also got the Amethyst, if we want to do that instead.
That's a really good idea. Trying to figure out what I need.
This poor tower, worthless. I messed up. Could have been our second malachite continuing right here. Just kind of attacking with everything. Can probably stop attacking with something, so. Trying to last hit with it. So we only need 20 more last hits and we've got it. It's really close. Chip diamond. None of these are good. Chip sapphire. Ooh, can I get a one shot? That would actually be so ridiculous. Oh, I almost one shot a silver. What a save the game. This is a little inefficient over here.
Yeah.
Normal ruby, I guess.
You might want to keep. Yeah, I think you want to keep.
The ruby?
It's too valuable. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, I definitely agree. So now we get to upgrade this so it does more damage. Should be able to hit 80% now. 100%. The only way to upgrade our next one, and actually we're not even, we don't even need to. It's actually for quartz is no, the next one. We'll need two more normal rubies.
The silver knight will be able to kill stuff. Then the heavy malachite, huge malachite will be able to, we'll have like extra damage. Everything will fall into place.
Alright, 10 more. So much easier to get kills now. Yeah, actually, we can get it this level. Oh, you're only attacking with Silver Knight, right?
Well, now I am. I was attacking both before.
Don't know if these are close enough to cleave
correct
or not,
me if
but,
I'm wrong, but
these
Silver
are magic.
Silver Knights never used to cleave.
They always did, whole time.
Always?
Always.
They always 30%?
Yeah. I don't know what the percentage was, but they always cleaved.
Uh-huh. Never noticed that. Oblivious.
Normal diamond not so good.
Oh, you put the normal ruby in a weird place. Ooh.
I have flawless diamond. Nuts.
I feel like flawless diamond's pretty good.
Is that cat's eye?
Here I come.
Cat's eye and deep sea pearl.
Do you want it right there? This makes
pearl, yeah. Or cat's eye, either way is great.
Yeah.
This is kind of awkward.
Yeah, I just got a normal one. Cool.
Maybe we should have cut it here. I think on this we should have. We should have cut it one less. We should cut this, plant there, and then curve it. I think that's more efficient for space. That looks better, I think, doesn't it?
Maybe? I don't know.
It's kind of shit either way, I guess. Maybe next time we hopefully fix this. Maybe build the arm out taller or something. These little guys have attack speed, they have untouchable, so.
Perhaps.
Our fire towers are going to do the most damage here, because we actually have no.
Oh, and Great Jade isn't a percentage increase, it's a 300 range increase.
It's 300, not percentage?
Yep, it's 300, because I got two in a game earlier.
Right, there it is. I'm going to stop attacking with it. Should we just attack with all the malachites?
No, the huge one. Because we need, we're basically guaranteed to get two towers maxed. And we should try to do that first, and then we just don't care. Because getting a third one maxed is too, like, unlikely to happen.
I'm just worried about the nuke towers is all, messing it up. Like, once we combine these together, they'll combine damage anyways.
Mm-hmm.
True, but what we want is a, we want to make sure that only two of them. Oh, that's pretty good.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Normal aqua is very good. Normal ruby, but it doesn't really matter. Sort of almost got a one shot.
I think you might want to get the normal aqua, and I'll get the flawless one.
Oh, we can use that for gray jade. Oh, shit.
Wait, what? How can we get gray jade?
Normal aqua.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we can use it for gray jade. I was like,
it's either that or cat's eye.
Actually, maybe.
I think it'll catch all the good towers.
Yes, it will. It's two hexes. It will catch all the good towers. That's why you need them in the center nine thing there.
That's good.
We've actually got pretty good placement.
That solves a lot of our problems. We still need to finish the jade, but...
So we can try to rush that uranium.
It's a good idea, get the damage up. Do we actually have a topaz? Oh, we have a normal topaz ready? Do you want to make a second malachite? Or a huge malachite?
Not yet.
Is that because you want this one to damage buff or something?
Well, this one needs the damage buff first.
So we're kind of having some issues here because we actually have a surprising low amount of opals. Again, we don't want this one to get any more kills because it can't go up in damage at all. Fortunately, most of the time this is going to be the thing getting the kill.
Thing's got magic bonus 4 already.
This happens when we don't have an opal.
We got an opal, it's just in the middle of fucking... Oh shit, you know what? We're going to need another one, we have no auras mid.
Yep. Skip ahead. We should probably start building more mid because of it. Normal amethyst was not what I was hoping for. Nimbly I go. Oh. Got another flawed sapphire. Do you want to prep for second jade or can normal amethyst number 2, which is for. Can't remember.
Wait, what? Where the hell is a normal amethyst?
2 flawds.
Oh, there. Thanks. Oh, no, not number 2. I'd rather prep for the jade first.
High spring. Exquisite rabbit with blur. So Malachite's gonna have some trouble on this one.
I think we'll kill the boss because we have a knight and a huge Malachite. We're just gonna attack with everything until towards the end.
That's fine.
Well, not quite everything. I don't want to attack with the garbage towers.
Stop hanging with this little guy. The only reason we mazed heavily over here is to make use of the ruby over here to get more value. I guess technically we got 3 one-shots, just one of them was a ruby. Which is kind of unfortunate. The other one-shots generate more value usually. This guy's actually having trouble getting kills. Seems like. The problem is that these do so much damage, actually. 60 damage per second. And these do about 180 damage per second. And that helps. Here I come. Really need a normal emerald. Or auras, like Wolfman has pointed out. All this topaz is bad. Huffing it. Normal topaz is also useless. Oh god. I only got topazes. Fallout Aqua, do we need? Not really, we don't need another Silver Knight.
Not another chip, that's for damn sure.
Hmm.
You could go for the chip emerald. Possibly.
I guess so. Next Malachite.
Yeah, well, we've made 3. We gotta make another one.
Slow down, little guy. Look at those slows.
Okay, that was 15 times 6. Okay, should die.
That's 30 times 3, which is just enough damage. Yeah, we should definitely attack with everything. Attack Opal. Got like 6 damage in. One of the problems is that we have mostly AoE towers, so we're actually not doing super good damage. Helps to have the damage bonus, though. We have pretty good slows, too. And really good minus armor, actually. Because we have this flawless. This actually quite possibly saved us. I'm not sure that we wouldn't have leaked here without the flawless amethyst. Alright, get ready for the close one. Oh no, we're gonna be fine. You wanna put on the Malachi, right? Yeah, I saw it. It wasn't gonna get it. The timing was in between.
Oh well.
Gambling on. Oh, that's a little unfortunate. Another flood opal, which is good. We need quite a few of those. Two flood opals, that's perfect. Actually very good. Oh no. I have a normal opal in a perfect spot and a perfect amethyst.
The perfect. We can make a gold right now.
Oh, right now? Seriously? Holy shit. So at some point you get perfects, which are 10% chance. So now we can make an instant gold. It's probably going to go here. So a gold reduces the armor of the thing it's attacking by 20, and it does decent damage. Pretty good tower. We have terrible auras right now, must say. Would have been nice to have the normal, because it would have prepped us for our second jade. We want to make a couple gray jades because it increases attack range of towers. And they stack, actually. You can get multiples, so... We already have the two flawed sapphires. We need some... We have the one normal opal, so we need a second normal opal and two normal emeralds. And then we can start moving that way. Early gold's pretty nice, though. Increases our DPS on, like, bosses and stuff by a lot. This one's definitely going to die to burn. And here it comes. Goodbye. Maybe. Who knows? Definitely put a lot of damage on the ruby. Generally seen as a bad thing right now. In the past it was good. But it's not really seen as a strat anymore. Because of this damage aura thing. For physical towers, when you get them maxed out, they do way more. Again, another two towers that are going to go to the burn. This tower will be happy.
Foraging.
Oops. See? Nice. Got the opals. Oops. There we go. That's what we needed.
Thank God.
I got a perfect aqua, though.
Savior of the people. You... Oh, wait, you got a flawless. You take that, I think.
Ooh. Over the God perfect, though? I have so many good things. We can make a jade. So many good things. This makes a quartz.
Can we make a gray jade immediately? No.
This makes a jade.
I'm mostly concerned about getting that uranium up, so that's what I'm going to do. Because that way we can just secure the damage. We can stop attacking with everything and just have the uranium.
Pretty close to a Priba, too. Like, we could literally make a Priba tourmaline, or an elaborately carved, with just a flawless opal.
You know what? Yeah,
I think it's worth it.
Go for the perfect. Yeah, I think so, too.
The fact that we have a gold this early is uncanny. We've never been this fast before. Oh, wow, that was actually so game-winning that you just got that.
That's pretty nice.
So this is the tower that we were trying to buff up for damage before, and the reason...
Technically, you got it too.
You can see why. I mean, that's just amazing. Like, that's the one tower we're having some trouble leveling up, and now you get it. So it hits 10 units.
Hopefully this will allow us to do things.
I mean, once it gets range, it's going to easily do the most DPS. Like, I'm sure it does already, actually.
Oh, yeah, it always does now.
Just this wave's a little tough. They have high armor. So it's just going to hit 10 units. It used to hit 5, now it hits 10. And the damage goes up from 50 to 180. So it does way more damage. This is like a 2 tower upgrade. We did huge malachite into the small uranium. Well, no, these... Basically, both malachites go into the big uranium. But the other one takes some other stuff that we'd been building. Did we lose? Oh, we lost vision. We lost vision because of that.
That's totally fine. Don't need vision till like the 37.
So this tower gets a little bit weak against like bosses and stuff, but against regular waves, it does a huge amount of damage.
Deep sea pearl until I think it's like 33 or 34 when it starts mattering. I'm trying to think. I've gotten it early and it's actually really bad. When you get it too early,
it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, it does shit. It's
just a waste of until they have like untouchable or spell resistance or something. So I've got to like, we've got like 3 passes. I think it'll do it in time. I'm gonna start focus firing a little bit.
Now let's just attack with everything. Well, everything important.
Not bad. It's not the tower that I need. Also not the tower that I need. It's a pretty good tower. Probably, I think, is that the tower? Is that what we need?
We need that for the jade, yeah. But we need to actually make the jade.
What's this? Normal amethyst, bloodstone. Okay. Flawless ruby is
normal amethyst,
for can volcano.
Work towards it. I'm gonna work towards the jade. Yeah, definitely make a volcano. Let's do that. I think that's really important.
Oh, I wanted it in the other spot.
So. You wanted it in the other spot? Why?
No, I'm just kidding. In the past, when you would get volcano, it would hit 2 rings of waves, but it doesn't do that anymore, which is why we're now building a larger central point.
All right, we gotta get into flung at some point.
So that's part of the reason that this stuff is a little bit worse, and I believe you can increase the, you cannot increase the range with a gray jade. So we're ready to make huge pink diamond. That's pretty good. This is for gray jade, so we just need normal emerald. We need to make a quartz.
This is great.
And then perfect opal. What? Any opals, actually.
Well, magic bonus 2 is good, too.
Damn, we need opals so bad.
Yeah, it's actually hindering the uranium from doing damage.
Oh, yeah, I think you're right, actually. That is actually a huge issue. Well, there's only one person that's getting kills this run. JK, it's this guy.
Physical immune by ass.
Getting normal amethyst. The game really wants me to get it. Oh, we're good.
There you go. Thank you, Purge.
Oh, got every opal.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Yeah, we want the perfect one first.
And I got the normal emerald.
Christ, why'd you have to get everything we need?
I literally got every tower we need. I have 4 towers that I would be happy to take. Dancing on.
I finally got a good tower. Always taking the perfect ruby. Everything else is mediocre. We need the opal the most.
But elaborately carved tourmaline.
But no DPS.
That one, right? Oh, that's right. The AoE's big, right?
No longer garbage.
So basically everything has 60 extra attack speed now, and we have vision. So that tower is pretty big. It does very little damage, but also increases.
DPS just jumped up by 108.
Increases damage by 50%, so now this tower does way more damage now. Still need to increase the range of it.
Like no armor, because only one tower is attacking him.
Should be way better, though. That's actually awesome. Well, it does go up, it's just the range isn't so big, I think. Volcano plus that's actually doing pretty good work. So this is...
We just need that jade.
Much needed ore.
We're all set up for a huge big diamond too. Just gotta get it going.
You must have had some bad rounds or something. I was surprised that was almost done. We could also be mazing more. But until we get a range increase, it's not super worth it.
We're prepped for... Like... Can't get a second huge pink diamond, I don't think. But we're just going to have like one silver sitting around doing... Like, we've got two pieces of a silver sitting around.
We have two pieces?
Yes.
Did you build something too? When did you make that?
I did, because I had nothing else to do during the round. It was like, okay. It was a really bad round.
Let's race!
I don't think I've had any trash rounds yet. Just Wolfman, I guess. Got the emerald.
There we go.
And another perfect.
Thankfully, we don't need that anymore.
And a perfect sapphire.
Well, perfect sapphire is cool and all, but I don't think we want a perfect sapphire.
Right now. We don't have normal aqua because we made cat's eye.
What'd you say?
We don't have a normal aqua anymore because we made cat's eye.
What'd you say?
I said we don't have a normal aqua anymore. So, as you can see, range is so much better now. Now everything kind of changes. So now we should maze a lot more. So I'm going to probably put like two or three towers. Oh, perfect. And then, I'm going to go back.
Really nice.
I got one too. And then I'm going to go back to mazing.
Oh, I got a flawless. Oh, hold on. We both got him. Let's build mid. Maybe we can get a P6. As the kids call it.
I mean, I should build mid. I don't know about you. My perfect amethyst wasn't in the middle.
Keep built. You got
I'm probably going to take that because it makes our...
Yeah, it's probably, but keep going. Yep, you're still taking that. Yeah, you're still taking
it. Flawless opal, right?
Where's it going to go?
Could go on a silver.
On top of the silver. I think on... Oh yeah, that's a great spot. Wait, do we want that spot or the one on the right?
The one on the right's technically slightly more central.
The one on the left will pull. This thing gets
it'll get range.
Though, and the one on the left will get jade aura. So I think we do the one on the left.
Okay.
Yeah, the one on the left. Because jade aura is actually... I think it still does like 100 damage or more, so might as well have it attack, right?
Yeah.
Oh, and I think we need
so it's these three.
We want another gold, don't we?
Yeah. I think it's definitely justified. We're about to use it, so.
Because that's how we lose to goldfish always. If not enough anti-dam.
So.
Yeah, it does 157 damage.
This is actually a pretty, really good tower.
It's pretty sick.
Oh, we got a strong creep.
I think we might.
I don't know if that's gonna matter. I mean, we have the minus 30 armor, I don't think it matters.
Hey. Slightly more than minus 30 because of this perfect amethyst.
I don't think that applies.
Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, it doesn't apply.
Never mind. I was wrong.
So, this is perfect timing to get this tower finished, because it gives you a minus armor of 30.
Okay. We technically got 3 one-shots because of this mysteriated here. Magic bonus 2, not terrible.
Dude, nothing leveled up from that last hit. Oh, that's right, it wasn't a boss stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm stupid.
It looked like a foil.
Yeah, what's our ruby situation? Not good.
Prancing on.
Getting 2 mid, and if there are any of them are reasonably good, I think we need flawless diamond. We do.
I believe you take the flawless diamond.
I'll build outside. What about perfect diamond?
Yes.
Now I have to build mid because if I get a perfect diamond, I need it to be central.
We get the good towers. That's okay. We don't need that yet.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Yep, perfect diamond. We need. That'll give us. We might actually be able to kill the stupid boss.
That'll upgrade huge pink right here, which is going to do a stupid amount of damage.
Do I care about a normal aqua? No. I could get a normal topaz. We don't need it yet. I think I'm going to get the flawed diamond for the gold.
Okay.
Things just untouchable bothers me.
Yeah. Let's try not to kill things with the good tower again. Flawless aqua. We actually need that. So I'm gonna keep mazing. Flawless Amy, yes. Also important. Got a perfect amethyst or flawless amethyst. We can make another gold, or I can do flawless aqua for bloodstone.
If you make the flawless amethyst, we have the... I think we'll kill the boss for sure.
Yeah, it's gold plus whatever. It's probably worth it, right?
Probably, yeah. I think
you do you have placement? More. Yeah, you actually have perfect placement.
Yeah, I do.
It doesn't give jade, good. But... That's okay, I think.
You can't have everything.
Even though another perfect would have been okay.
Because it's in a garbage spot, we need lot of flawed opals, and we can need the other opal to try and get the other malachite going.
So, what are you building? Oh, you're taking chipped? Okay. Put it there, I think. Alright, so... We still have, like, absolutely awful auras. But this now means that things that are getting hit by this, and are within the area of this, have minus 50 armor, which is an insane amount of minus damage. It's actually incredible. Yeah. So we're doing quite well right now.
That might be good.
Normal diamond. Again, not completely satisfied with what I got. Hoofing it.
I got flawless. Spike. I'm taking that over.
I was kind of close to just one shot in a pink diamond, actually. Alright, should I get normal aqua for Egypt gold? Flawless amethyst for charming Lazarite? Is that my flawless amethyst? Oh yeah, it is. Flawless amethyst for charming Lazarite.
How close are we to charm?
Just need the quartz. Pretty close to so pretty, yeah.
Yeah, I think you go for it. Because we want to try and kill this boss.
And until then, more minus armor.
Exactly.
Normally we have a quartz here, which actually slows units down, but it doesn't really matter, apparently. Okay, we're trying to spread out the Laguna blades a little bit here. Volcano's at 70. Spoink. Not bad.
That's very good. Alright.
So we kind of need a flawless emerald here. Yep. To make this beautiful.
Got it.
That's pretty lucky. He got it like the round that we kind of really wanted it. I'll probably grab this because it makes bloodstone.
Well, that's not really enough. Wait. What else? What if you downgraded yours?
Do you have the diamond and the amethyst? Yeah, you do. I was going to say we could almost grab another gold.
I know, I almost one-shot at the normal amethyst.
This is not worth it, we hate this tower.
Dark emerald. I mean, perfect emerald. What else do you have?
Nothing. Flawless is good, obviously. Normal for our second jade. Flawed would be for another Priba. And chipped would be last malachite. Actually, yeah, we don't need chipped emerald, but so that's the only one we wouldn't want. We could use every other one.
I think you downgrade it and see.
So I go first. It's that or a flawed ruby, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah, because I've got a couple towers we can use.
Alright.
Okay.
That guess you have to do the flawless. Right?
And I do the flawless, and then I put it on We have enough for the thing, right? So we gotta upgrade the meat. Okay, we're gonna put it one above in the corner or just directly on the false.
What about there? Or it's there, right? This one's much better. That's way more central.
What about slightly to the left? Then it's directly central. The false amethyst decided.
Oh, that one. That's part of it? Yeah, right there. That's the best one. This is not good.
It's not terrible. It just be. I don't think it would create anything.
No slows. That's the main thing, I think. Well, that was very disappointing.
Yeah, it was.
We should have no slows.
Well, we do only have two ores. They are the best ones, but they're only two of them.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, we're really weak on ores. That was a little bit disappointing, but gray jade is worthless.
Diamond, I think I want that.
Don't know if we need this or not. I think we do. Floss emerald. Nimbly I go. Could probably grab one of those. Got another perfect ruby.
Okay.
We don't need that. Chipped opal. Is that what we need? No, we need the aqua. All right.
Okay.
Could grab another floss emerald.
Floss diamond. So I'm gonna take it.
Still need another malachite. Yep. Still need another huge malachite. Flawless ruby, normal sapphire, flawless emerald. I guess it's good placement. I mean,
where is it? Oh yeah, for the quartz, right? Regular quartz.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a terrible idea. It's not a terrible idea. I sort of agree with it.
Enchanting. Everything else I had was like kind of okay, but not that great. So these ones have borrowed time. I don't think we're not going to have any trouble with this wave. Yeah, our minus armor is so high that this wave just, like, dies. Oh, except for that guy.
I think we just let the uranium kick kills by itself. I think it'll be able to get... It's already at 8. It should be fine.
Yeah, right? Good point. Yeah, I think you're right. Careful.
Sprink?
Did we stop attacking with everything?
I kept seeing random huge pink. I don't know if that was me clicking accidentally or you, but...
Might have been me.
Let's race!
Alright. Flawless Sapphire? I think we need that for Grey Jade. Pretty sure. We do. Nice, we're very close to Grey Jade now.
Mm-hmm.
How close? I got a Flood Sapphire. Oh wait, no, we already have one.
You have the Aqua, I have the Sapphire.
Oh, you're right.
We could also work on Malachite. Right. Huge Malachite.
We should probably work on... You know what? I'm taking the Aqua. Because it's in like the perfect place to catch our two best towers, so I'm gonna do that.
I'm taking the sapphire, I guess.
I think you do, unless you have something else we should take.
I spring.
We're gonna be really good against ground, that's for sure. Die sharks.
Die sharks die. Negative 50. It's kind of good.
Yeah, it's okay.
I don't know, this round surprises me. I felt like we did really crap in the beginning, but we're getting better.
We're just like not set up for a boss, that's all. We have really, really weak attack speed, really bad slow anti-air, basically.
Well, third boss is the one you usually leak on. Usually how it goes. We need to get, Deep Sea Pearl, like, stat. This should be our main objective.
Okay. We're not even close, though, are we? Yeah, it's okay. We got two to go.
That'll be fine. Needed. Sharks died in two passes, that's cool.
Don't really know who's getting kills, though. Foraging. It's the hard part. What are we looking for in terms of jade? Normal opal. Mm-hmm. Dang, we need like so many normal opals then. Not what we need. Oh, I thought that was normal. With flawless amethyst, red. Not bad. Can likely use that. Maybe. Can grab a flawed amethyst for the quartz. Diamond for malachite.
I think flawed amethyst is your best idea.
Yeah, kind of sucks, but
I like.
We need the other quartz because it provides a different slow, and it also provides minus 10 armor against flame.
Just need a flawless aqua.
Do work, volcano. And a seriated ruby.
What was it that I had a trouble with? Solo play? I was having some serious issues with the, I don't know what to call them. It's the half immune, half magic immune, half physical immune round.
Flying or ground?
Ground. The like Jujis or Jumis
or? The like Korean women one or whatever?
Yes.
Yeah, I think those are a bunch of like KDL or Nexon Korea couriers.
Weird courier.
They had a couple like that, yeah. My phone's buzzing.
Well, this wave's gonna die.
It really is.
I cannot wait for damage bonus max.
There it is. There we go. Stop the attacks!
No, now we attack with everything. What are you talking about?
Everything but those.
What? No, everything. There's no way to level up anything else.
Yeah, but we might as well put the damage on the other towers. Could be on, like, volcanoes, for example, you know?
Okay, that's a valid point. When they get low, we can do that.
Yeah, exactly. If we know we're not going to leak, and it's not going to take us, like, an extra 15 minutes or some shit.
Alright, fair point.
Enchanting. Alright. Still need opals. Another perfect amethyst. I might one shot a gold, let's see. Puffin' it.
Why'd you have to say it? Oh, never mind, you got something back.
Well, it's got three auras.
It's got. Yeah, do it. You have to do it.
Another minus 30 armor. The range is so bad, though. It's okay, but.
I have another flawless opal. I'm probably gonna take that, because we're gonna lose one.
Oh, there's our gray jade, though.
Ooh. Wait, do we have another gray jade immediately?
Yeah, if you have normal opal, it's done.
Oh, we're going for that now.
You put it down there? Oh. You could put it like right there, I think. I think we're okay. Considering these are evasion and most of our damage is physical, this is not bad. So let's check out the range of this
for the first half.
I was like, oh my God, yeah, that's pretty good range. These hit like a shitload. It's very good. Volcano. Wait, nothing. That's right, guys. This guy's not going to get either jade, which kind of sucks because his range is low, but.
Okay, I got the roof.
It's minus 30 armor. You got what?
Normal ruby. Make your towers.
Sprank? Still waiting on some more opals, but we're doing better. Another perfect diamond.
We super need a flawless aqua. Super duper. Is that it?
I got flawless opal too. I can take that if needed.
I think that the normal amethyst, we need that for
Bloodstone. Bloodstone.
Yeah. Air flawless aqua. So, well, I'm taking the normal ruby because yes.
Quartz.
Right beside.
Alright, so don't think we have to worry about the white ones. I don't think we have to worry about any of these, actually. That was a really good round to get a quartz, actually. That's almost close.
Yeah, if we hadn't got that quartz, I would have
leaked. Yeah, I think we would have leaked there, actually. That was very clutch.
Yeah.
We need that deep sea pearl.
Yeah, that can be good.
Let's race.
Guess I do another pray for opal.
What do you got?
Here I come.
Ugh, I don't know if any of that's good.
So, I take that. It's not an option.
Oh, I can. We can finish it right now.
We already have finished it. Haven't we? Oh,
no. This is our second Priba.
Yep, alright, you make the flawed emerald, definitely. Yes, 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 yes. And we'll put it on top of the flawless opal there.
This one?
Yeah.
Are we losing an aura with this? That's too bad.
Do we care?
Kind of.
I mean, we have 4 rounds to get auras. I think having this much minus armor is actually super good.
Where's my emerald? I can't even find it. Oh, there it is. We actually have so much fucking minus armor. A minus 100.
Minus 101.
It doesn't matter, they're physical immune.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we need to start microing. We'll do magic damage, I guess. Which is only like 2 towers. Doing like... Yeah, we'll be fine, I think, but we're doing like... No damage at all to the spell immune ones, or physical immune ones. This tower actually was quite bad this round, because it only works against non-spell immune.
Well, for instance, -101 will be really good against those stupid gold if we get there.
Yeah, definitely will.
That's a new
one. We've never had this high of minus armor before. It's actually kind of ridiculous. But that's because we have the huge amethyst, and we happen to get lots of perfect amethysts. We could still make, gold, Egypt gold.
Crits.
Gives you gold sometimes. Decent.
Need that false aqua super bad. On the positive side, aura's got nothing to do with anything here. Doesn't change how fast the volcano attacks.
We might leak here.
I think we will.
If we had
unless we get some good crits.
Bloodstone, we'd be okay. I just don't know. They're all so high still. So many magic immune too. Or so many physical immune. That's like half. Usually we only get like 3 or something.
Yep.
This is actually so unlucky. Considering our run. We just got so fucked. We might even like die.
I don't think we'll die.
I got a 2.
Spoink.
We might die.
There's a 20. We're fucked, dude. Alright, it's only 120, the rest are like 10, so we're gonna get really low. That was so unlucky. God damn.
Let's see if we die.
We live. Wait, we're dead.
Nope. By one. Jesus Christ. What a load of horse manure!
Well, shit.
We never saw flawless aqua. I saw one.
I think
once,
we saw
like
one.
18, maybe? Yeah. And that only one between us, Jesus. We also had a lot of dead towers, like we never finished our second
victory.
Yeah, so
if we had coral there, would we have killed the wave? Because it would have resisted the physical immune?
Oh god, yes. We would have absolutely destroyed the wave. The wave way above that.
Okay. I didn't even think about that. Oh, that's too bad. So I guess just a little unlucky.
If we look at our towers, we have 1, 2, 3 towers that do nothing. And those are the chipped... Yeah, the chip thing there, the other one there.
Basically, almost completed silver and malachite. That's 4 turns.
Yeah, so that one malachite there is garbage. If those 2 pieces there were another malachite, like, then we'd still be a part way off to uranium, but it would still be better than what we have. Oh, sorry, yeah. We have 4 pieces that are doing nothing. There's a... Yeah. We're 1 piece away from a silver and 1 piece away from malachite. We messed up a little bit.
Kind of unlucky. Should have had the thing that limits their magic... Limits magic effects, and then all of our physical dealing towers would have still dealt damage to all those towers that were physical mean. Alright, well, that's it for this one. I'll probably try another one since that one was pretty quick. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.